entire time we're searching, I thought we would find him somewhere. But the more it went, I realized I had like a strange feeling that he was somewhere with us. I might be completely wrong, but I think he might have gone to visit other dimensions, maybe. We looked for him for about 10 days. And during 10 days, we didn't sleep much. So that's quite some time, then we had to go back to France. We went pretty much everywhere. We took every street and alleyway in Nakano, then all the way to Tokyo. Searched every street, every alley, every tunnel, like, pretty much covered the entire, like, as much of Tokyo as we could. It's funny, for the entire time we're searching, I thought we would find him somewhere. But the more it went, I realized I had like a strange feeling that he was somewhere with us. I might be completely wrong, but I think he might have gone to visit other dimensions, maybe.